The Shadow Legion must use this grab lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my senses. Could the radio mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the witness plan?
All very good questions, but one that could wait until we destroy the radial mast.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Thank you.
need to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, the casualties would be devastating.
Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
mission. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Corbin, up high!
Trust is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships reach the cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
Thank you.
Emperor ships to worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Norman, up high! the Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radio mast really be a life artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radio mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? What is the witness planning?
All very good questions. But ones that can wait until we destroy the radio mast and save your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick.
We'll be right back.
Callus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopod, the casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits is a really trick.
We'll be right back.
improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Orbit, upon us.
Thank you. again.
Again? However, does that happen?
Worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.